Wait. What is
that? Chris.
That's a whip.
Give him a moment.
It's a whip. That's a whip. It hurts.
Well, all right. Well, in order for me to do this, I want you guys to go through the roll.
Okay.
Come on, go through the roll. Also, I think this is the first time.
Okay, I'll pass you through the test.
Torches upon this doom cycle!
Doom cycle, people! Doom cycle!
Hear that? Doom!
Oh my gosh. Alright, you guys are really cool. What are y'all's names?
Name's Ian.
Ian?
Ian,
here. Let's do a little card trick for you.
Right?
You get some craziness going on. So every time you see something that you like, you know what to do, right?
Yeah, chair.
Yeah. Great, go crazy.
Oh yeah.
But card, don't let me influence your opinion.
Oh, all right.
All right, look at it. Show everybody. Show your friends. So Drake, he's actually going to be the mayor of this island.
Okay.
All right.
I'll vote for it.
All right. You like it?
Yeah.
All right. Are you right or left-handed?
Right.
You ready? Hold on. Right now. Okay. Put your other hand right on top. Okay. Is this your card? Boom. No, it's not. It's your head, right? Glenn. Wait a second.
Brad.
Woo!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Oh! Wrong card.
It's crazy. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Alexander the Amazing. And I am going to... Oh, thank you. The show hasn't even ended yet, but I will take mine. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Alexander the Amazing, and before your very eyes, I will juggle flaming hot razor sharp torches.
Razor sharp.
This doomacycle.
Doomacycle.
Oh yeah. Yeah. If you like to see that, say oh yeah, baby.
Oh yeah, baby.
If you like to see that, say oh yeah, baby. You know that that is right.
Oh yeah, baby. You know that that is right.
Oh my God. If you want to see that, please step up closer to the rope and say. Oh yeah, baby, you know that's right, because here we are in Hilo and we're killing it and we're doing cool stuff, yeah!
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, baby, yeah!
Because you're living in Hilo and killing it, yeah! Alright. I think you guys did a pretty good job there. Great. Alright, before I juggle flaming hot torches upon the Duma cycle, I must warm up my phalanges by juggling these razor sharp clubs! Y'all in the peanut gallery don't seem too happy about that. Come on, step up closer to the ropes. Closer to the ropes. You won't see me juggling if you're all the way back there. All right. Before I juggle these razor sharp clubs, I have to pick them up in three amazing ways. Are you ready? Here's way number one. Whoa! Here's way number two.
Yeah. Keep getting better.
And the coolest way is way number three, and it looks like this.
That was indeed.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Very good. All right. 10 amazing tricks for your entertainment pleasure.
Right.
Yeah. That was a bonus trick. That wasn't even number one.
All right.
Trick number one. Okay, guys, just I want to remind everybody. You guys are watching a live performance before your very eyes. If you see something you like, put your hands together. The Chicken Pot! Did someone get the Chicken Pot? Yes!
Yes!
It's called clapping. All right, cool. Here we go. Trick number one. Is that too fast? I'll do it again.
Whoa! Bubble.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is how I juggle. This is how I juggle for people in the other islands.
Nice. All
right, let's get it. Trick number two looks like this. There we go. A little rainbow. Let's see it. Let's see it one more time. Yes. Trick number three. Under the leg.
Woo!
Trick number three, under the other leg.
Ooh.
Under my third leg. Yeah. And just because it's awesome, under all the legs. Trick number four looks like this. Wow.
I like the way it sounds.
Yeah, let me too. Let's do this. Alright, and now, what do we have? Trick number...
five.
Oh yeah, five. Looks a little like this. It's kind of like trick number one, but a little more fancy.
Whoa!
Ooh,
that's
good.
Good. That's good.
Trick number five, again! Trick number six! What was trick number six again? Oh yeah. Dribbling is a painful art.
Trick six hurts.
Thank you. Trick number, what are we on, seven?
Seven.
Trick number seven looks like this.
Whoa!
Do you believe that? I'd like to see me do that again. Trick number eight. I'll do trick number eight again.
Whoa. A sweeper.
Oh, you could also sweep it around the leg like this. Thank you. Or you can do it. You can do it even fancier way.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. This is how I juggle for people on the mainland. Oh, no, this is how I juggle for people on the mainland. Sorry.
Sucker.
All right, well, I'll try that one more. Trick number eight again. Really fancy style.
Oh, no.
Just remember, just forget that one just happened.
Oh!
Thank you. All right, and now, the trick that I've practiced my entire life to do. It's taken me years to master this, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, three.
Nice.
Thank you. Oh, you missed it? I could only do it once. Right. Hey guys, you guys are really cool because you were the ones that first showed up first. And all these guys on the sides have missed the beginning of the show. Make them feel like they need to come a little bit closer.
Maybe come on.
Yeah, by all the
guys.
Oh yeah, baby, you know that's right.
Oh yeah, baby, you know that's right.
Okay, right. And here's for number 10, the 10th trick. Are we on 10?
I think so.
All right.
Oh, wait. I don't math good.
Okay, it's fine. Me either. I went to art school. Okay, nice. So all right, the 10th and final trick looks just like this.
All right.
Dangerous. Don't you think that's dangerous. A good idea? Yeah. If you want to see something dangerous, say, You want to see something dangerous, say,
Oh, damn it, you tricked us.
All right. First, I'm going to warm up the danger. by just taking a little crack at it.
Woo! Woo!
All right, it works. It works.
Let me just try this one.
Woo!
That guy's looking at my butt crack right now.
Lucky.
Get it? It's my butt crack. It's my butt crack. Thank you. If you're just tuning in, I am Alexander the Amazing, and I will be juggling flaming hot torches upon the Duma cycle. That's the Duma cycle. But first, I gotta do something really dangerous. Is there anybody in the audience who feels that they're very brave? Oh, one person raised their hand.
So you got it.
Brave. All right, well, I'm going to go with the first person I saw. Sir, would you like to join me on stage?
Yes.
What is your name, sir?
Charles.
Charles. Nice to meet you. I am Alexander the Amazing.
So nice to meet you, Alex.
Everybody say hi, Charles.
Hi, Charles.
Charles. Charles, do we know each other? Have we ever met before?
No.
That's right.
Are we sure?
So believable.
Yeah, I know. Well,
all right, Charles, I'm going to ask you to do something that I've never asked anybody that I've never met before to do. I'm going to ask you to take... Oh, look, there's a flower here. Oh, hey.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Drake, did you plant that?
Yeah. Twice.
This is Drake. This is Drake, everybody. He's going to be the next mayor,
okay? Yay!
Yay! Feel the Drake!
All right, Charles, I want to ask you to hold this in your hands, okay? You're gonna hold it in your hand and just
mark it in the bush, bro.
Hold it right up here, just like that, okay? Alright. Now, if you haven't figured out what I plan on doing,
what?
I'm going to whip this rose out of your hand. Is that cool? No? No?
It's fine. Yeah, no, it's cool.
Oh, it's cool. Wow, he's really brave. I'm really good with Charles. Charles is not even nervous at all.
Zero.
Alright, well, if this works, hopefully all the money that these guys are going to give us, I'll buy you a new pair of pants for if you, you know.
If I...
Yes. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Okay. All right, if you want to see me whip this rose out of Charles's hand, say, oh yeah, baby!
Oh yeah, baby!
All right, that's not good enough. I need more encouragement. If you want to see me whip this out of his hand, you got to say, oh yeah, baby!
Oh yeah, baby!
All right, here we go. If I do this, you guys got to go nuts. You want to see me whip this out of his hand? Say yeah!
Yeah!
You want to see me whip it out of his hand? Say yeah!
Yeah!
Give me $20 after the show. Say yeah!
Yeah!
Bada boom! Okay, here we go. On three. If this works, you gotta go crazy. One, two, count with me.
Three.
Woo!
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the moment I forced you all to wait for has arrived.
Okay. Nice. Yes.
Yeah!
The moment where I, Alex the Amazing, will juggle these three flaming hot, razor sharp, explosive torches of death.
Awesome.
Atop this Duma cycle.
Yeah.
Right, I know, it's so intense right now.
Alright,
but in order to do that, I'm going to need two beefy, strong young gentlemen with anacondas. Like, yes, that's, you are the one. You are one of those guys.
Yes.
Sir, what is your name?
Zach.
Zach, nice to meet you. Zach, stand right here on the bloodstain. Alright. Put your foot, well, you have sandals on, this will be fine. I'm in way more danger than you, Zach, all right? Zach, put your foot right here, okay? And now hold the Duma cycle with both hands really strong. All right.
Yeah.
Wow, did you work out? No. It's just
he's
like
lying.
Genetics.
Jeez. He's fibbing.
All right, and now I need one more. You, sir!
No.
Uh-oh, okay, you got a little injury, that's fine, I understand that. Sir, with the bananas!
Nope.
You have the strongest anacondas.
Zach?
Yeah, Zach.
Yeah. Zach!
Come on, Zach.
Yeah!
Yeah. Zach! Yeah. Zach. Right,
what am I doing?
Stand right here on the other stage.
Zach.
Okay. All right, put your foot right underneath there. And hold the Duma cycle with both hands, okay? All right. Usually I use a cute small child for this next one. She looks busy. She's like busy. So I'm gonna need to get the assistance out. Medals out. Maria.
Maria.
Get in here.
Is your name Maria? I am a psychic as well, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
All right, Maria. Have you ever juggled before? Okay, I just need you to hold one of these, right? Yes, there are going to be lots of fire. Just... But we're going to practice first without it on fire, okay? So we're going to stand right here. Right here. And now, throw me the juggling torch. Like you're going to, yeah. Throw it to...
Whoa!
Okay, Maria. All right, I have a better idea. Here, hold these, okay? And now you're going to do the same thing, but just step one step closer. One more. Yes, thank you. Right, perfect. That's what you're gonna do, Maria. Alright? So you have nothing to worry about. Right, here you go. Yeah, no problem. Yeah. And then also, once I say, hand me this razor sharp fluid of doom.
Alright, you guys, are you ready? I'm gonna jump up here onto this doomicycle. And then I'm gonna sit up here and then I'm gonna look at you guys and I'm gonna say, are you ready? And you guys gotta say, for shiz. Okay? And then I'm gonna say some other stuff and then once I tell you to go, you gotta run like hell in opposite directions, okay? You got it?
For shiz.
Alright. Here I go. Like a panther.
Smooth.
Come on, guys.
Yes. Hold it. Yeah.
Okay.
Wait. All
right.
There. Yeah.
But this reminds me of last night.
What happened last night?
You ask them. That's these guys. Whoa. Whoa. Thank you. All right. Can I borrow these for a second? Whoa. That is a double. Hold me. Hold me.
Oh, that was a bus game machine.
All right. Woo! Thank you.
Hey! Yeah.
Thank you. And then no, didn't need any help at all. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Alexander the Amazing. This is what I do for a living, believe it or not. Stay in school, little girl. Yep. All right. And what you're about to see may only last seconds. It's true, but it's taken a lifetime to master. I, Alexander the Amazing, gonna juggle these flaming hot torches atop this unicycle just for the sole purpose of tickling y'all's fancies. Okay. And because also, I do this for a living, but right now I'm gonna ask you to reach deep in your pockets, take out your wallet, take out one 20 American dollar bill and put your wallet into my hat. The whole wallet. All right, I'm just kidding. If you're thinking about how much you should give me, think about how much you would give if you went to go see a movie. Or if you went to go see a live theater performance.
Yeah.
That's how much, this is live theater before your very eyes. It's a dying art form. Yeah. But you guys can help keep it alive. You guys don't clap, okay?
I felt obligated to clap.
No, thank you. Don't clap, Brian. Not yet. All right, so thank you so much thank you for spectating my show.
Yes.
All right, Maria, Maria. All right, Maria, hand me the letter fluid of doom.
Razor sharp,
letter fluid of doom. All right, guys, here we go. This is where the music would be.
It's the final countdown.
Thank you, all three of you. Alright. Maria, are you still there? Alright, here you go.
Yes!
Oh, yes! Perfect.
Yeah!
Alright. Okay. Here we go, guys. Ready? Let go of your feet. Take your feet out from underneath me. Okay. Yes, keep that up, guys. That's good. Okay. Alright. On the count of three, I want you to run. One, two, three, go! Come back! I don't know how to stop this! Okay, I'm just kidding, here we go. Alright guys, if this works, you guys gotta go freaking nuts, okay? Oh my god. Okay, so these don't have strings or like smoke and mirrors attached, so if you see one of them flying towards you, that shit is not an illusion! Alright, here we go. On three. One! Two! The more I have, okay? So, that's good. Oh my gosh, yes, thank you.
Excellent show.
Man. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was a pleasure.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
How's it going?